from Disney.
I'm going to enjoy this. Bring it.
Raya and the Last Dragon is one of the best reviewed movies of the year. It's an instant Disney classic.
My bad.
Rated PG. In theaters now or order it on Disney Plus.
Everything.
Hold on! Whoa!
Raya and the Last Dragon is one of the best reviewed movies of the year. It's a vibrant action fantasy epic.
You know, when I think of the most exciting and vital kind of movements at the moment in the world, that so many of them are led by young women. When you think of, you know, Malala or Greta Thunberg, you know, I absolutely think.
This year, L'Oréal Paris celebrates the 50th anniversary of Because I'm Worth It. Now, I know we've all heard that tagline many, many times, but to me, it still resonates because it's an expression of self-worth and permission to take care of yourself. Each of us, no matter who we are or where we come from, deserves to feel accepted, and most importantly, by ourselves. So happy anniversary, L'Oréal Paris, and to all of you, you're worth it.
You're worth it. Three words we have all heard at least 1,000 times.
Because I'm worth it.
But do you really understand what that means?
Self-worth.
This is truly horrifying. 8 people dead, 6 of them Asian women. And soon we'll learn all about them and who they were in life, but all we know right now is that they are dead, and a 21-year-old white man with a gun. March was supposed to be the month for celebrating women's history. But we haven't really been able to focus on that lately because of what's going on in women's present. You see, a few weeks ago, the murder of Sarah Everard sparked outrage in England and across.
2002.